Bring me down, baby. Bring me down. Come on. I'm sitting here. Click, 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 click. I'm like, open. Now let me out. Thank you very much. Masquerade violation. Why? Do I have blood purge on? Is that why? I forget what I used to change views. I want to look at myself because I don't know why I'm getting violation now. Like, why? I'm looking for it. Toggle view is Z. Oh, I do. Even though I see normally. You know, if I hit that again. Blood shield. I still have it. You know, I need to find out how to turn this off. I'm gonna be right back, guys, because I'm gonna find out how to turn this off if possible. Or if I just have to hang around forever. Stand by. Okay, so F8 ends all disciplines. There we go. Come on. No, and have vampire. Masquerade violation. All the good stuff. I have all my masquerades. I'm very happy about that. And 7 humanity. I need to find a poor, unsuspecting soul. Does anyone ever hang out back here? This would be a great place for it. Diseased blood. And also I can't move while that happens. That probably hurt me even more. There's something over there, dude. That's just a dagger. I went up disease blood. This want to see if it goes. Yeah, it went down. And I'm stuck in place. I think it went down to what it originally was. What is this? Nothing I can get into. So I need to find a regular person now. The problem is, the regular people are, for the most part, inside of other people. La devastation. All right, well, you know what? Let's report back to what's her name. Maybe that will... these people will be better off. I wish I could sprint in this. I need to report back to the last round. So I am there. Am I facing this way? No, that's nothing, so it's this way. And then a right, I think. That's something I can do. I can report back to her. All these kind are too close together. You can always hire the prostitute, but... it's not over here. Oh, I went the completely wrong way. Sorry, guys. Other way. Assuming must be back the way I came. Now up that way or this way? So it's gotta be down this road then. L'opera. Guys are here too. I almost thought I went in a circle or something. I like this song. These tunes are really growing on me. Like every time I like a song more and more. Is that a different shirt? The plague bearer is dead.
Right on. Except we dusted a second one over near the convention center. They're part of some doomsday cult, apparently. No telling how many there are, but it's open season on all these sick sons of bitches.
Hmm. Before I go, I had a question.
Yeah?
Nothing right now, excuse me.
Hey, I heard that.
What, me being polite? I'm so sorry.
Sorry, newbie. But I got the whole city shouting in my ear right
now. Yeah. You have reported back to Damsel that you killed the Plague Bearer, but she has informed you that there are others. Damsel has informed you that there is more than one Plague Bearer in the city, and they all need to be destroyed. She had previously suggested talking to some of the bums around the city. Previously? Okay.
Yeah.
I guess that
we'll
means
have to rant some other night.
I talk to them some more.
What's up? Yeah? Yeah, who do you want to know about?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's check with Jack.
What's up? Sure thing, kiddo. Fire away.
Alright. Oh.
What's on your mind?
Humans.
What about them?
What do you think of them?
What do I think of humans? I don't, really. When you were alive, did you think about cows?
Yeah, I said this.
You know, if one got killed, I bet you didn't cry, but, you know, you're not out there slaughtering them for sport, either.
It's so funny, a Call of Duty pinball machine. What is the pinball? What is the ball supposed to be? A big bullet? Or a grenade or something?
You lost.
Yeah, she won't talk.
Anybody got a menorah?
She won't talk either.
I got big plans.
You got big plans over there? I just wonder if they're all diseased. Well, I know one way to do this. Rats. I won't get caught eating rats, will I? Takes a long time. Well, I've never looked around here. So, I can look around here in the meantime. There's a Nosferatu down here somewhere, I don't know where. Where are you? Get over here. I guess I can't pick this lock. Succeeded. I think I'm gonna come back though. That's probably where the Nosferatu is. There's a lot of rats down here. It is really creepy with that guy breathing like that. Do we not have letters? Is this the monkey? This doesn't look like it goes up. Oh, it does. It does. Okay. I'm almost full. On the plus side. Sorry, guys. I keep doing that. So, yeah, they don't have letters, so we don't know where we come up. Unless we really find a map somewhere. Really? Is this Doom? Well, there's nothing down here. But I can't get up again, can I? Wait, what's this? Ooh, that really hurt me. Well, I'm fine now. All right, just come out here. My blood is sated. I gotta stop that. It's annoying the hell out of me. It's probably annoying you too. Oops. Oh. Oh, really? Where the hell am I now? Policeman strung up there? I can go over this. Look at the noxious green crap coming off of there. I don't think I was damaged, actually. I think that was my meter. That door just closed behind me.
On your way down here, did you? Following the smell of entrails and rotting flesh.
Hmm.
Bloodsucker, there's meat galore in my kingdom.
You don't seem like you want to actually give me charity. Who the hell are you?
Brother Kanker, they call me. High Lord in the diseased halls of the dead. Huh. Look around you. The blood, the bloated bodies, the maggot-ripped mortal shells. These are the signs, the coming of a new age.
Age of what? Brother Kanker? You mean of the Brotherhood of the Ninth Circle?
brotherhood of the Ninth Circle. The darkest dawn is almost upon us. Come, join us in these last nights, spreading our disease upon the earth, sharing this unholy communion with our human herd.
I don't have an option to say, sure, I'll join you. Why are you feeding on the homeless?
They are the weak, sick, hopeless. I bring them a new purpose. They are the vessels of darkness, carrying the diseased truth in their veins.
Oh, I see. You've lost your goddamn marbles.
The doors have been opened, the seals broken, and the final steps into the abyss. The terrible mysteries of the Ninth Circle.
Well, I don't know what you're talking about, but I've heard enough.
Come, join the disciples who have gathered here, floating in their own putrescence. I will show you the mysteries of our brotherhood as I feed on your flesh!
I can't join you if you're doing that. Come get some. I wish I had a chance to put my blood shield and my auspex up first. Hold up. Hold up! Hold up. Blood buff? No blood. Oh, he was doing a lot of damage to me. Ah, yeah. I got him down 75%. Oh, you're kidding me. Yeah, I tried a couple times in the hell with this for right now. I wonder if this is a way out. I'll come back when I have more ammo. What? Why is this guy... Is that because I have auspex on? I guess so. Blood shield off. I don't know what goes on, so. Here. Yeah. All right. I'm just hold on 1 second. There we go. All right. We're back out here, which is good. Thank you. Alright. Maybe we'll try that mob again? I don't know. I want to complete something. Is this the way? This is down. Where? Okay. This is where I came from. I want to get up. Back to the city. At least we know what to expect with this plague bearer. Whatever the hell his name is. Where am I? Is one. Yeah, we're pretty far away from it. So we want to head down one of these roads and make a right. I'm hoping it's this way. I don't think it is. So now it's down this road and to the right. Is there even a right? I don't think I'm going the right way. Nope. So the only thing about those maps is you don't know which direction. It tells you where you are, but not which way you're facing. He looked like he just came out of there. I can't get in there, though. So it's down, it's either here, I think it's right around the corner here. But don't quote me on that one. Empire Arms, okay.